volunteering for the job?
Captain, you're alive.
Of course he's alive. You can't kill the captain, he's too ornery.
I hope that doesn't disappoint anyone.
We're glad you're all right.
I'm sure you are.
We heard your fighter was destroyed. The Alliance said you were dead.
Just their propaganda machine working overtime. But you know what all that tells me? They're scared. And we're going to give them plenty of reason to stay scared.
Well, well, well. It's about time you came back. That's to let you know I missed you. And that's for letting me think you were dead.
I'm glad to see you still care.
You coming or not?
I thought you told me I was married.
Well, you are, technically, but she's your mistress.
I see what you meant by surprises.
I'm really glad you're alive. And I'm gonna make you glad you're alive.
We have a lot of planning to do. I suppose it kind of that.
Well, these progress reports are unacceptable. Productivity in the ore processing center is down 15%. You have got to do better. Or are you purposely trying to make me look bad to Sector Command?
Not at all. I've done everything I can think of to motivate the workers.
Such as?
Yeah, bribes, torture. I've even given overseers permission to execute any worker not meeting the quota.
Well, I'm sure that pleases the overseers, but it is not getting the job done. Follow me. Let's start with, him and her.
And do what?
Execute them. I think you'll find that random and unprovoked executions will keep your workforce alert and motivated.
I bow to your brilliance.
Let's go. You too.
Though I do hope your mood improves before we run out of workers.
What does my mood have to do with anything?
If you don't mind my saying, I have noticed a certain amount of ill humor on your part lately.
I don't know what you're talking about.
As I recall, it began about the time you learned of Captain Sisko's death.
Now, why would I be upset by such delightful news?
Well, I was under the impression that you were rather fond of him.
Well, then you were mistaken.
Well, I will say this for him. He did have spirit.
Too much spirit can be a dangerous thing. Tends to infect others.
Well, that's something we won't have to worry about, at least. With Sisko's death and the imminent completion of the transspectral sensor array, the rebellion is certain to collapse.
You seem very sure of yourself.
I am.
I'll remember that. If the rebellion continues, I'll know who to blame.
Are you sure these Alliance patrol patterns are accurate?
You tell me, you gathered the information.
Hmm? Oh, that's right.
Are you okay? You seem a little distracted.
Just thinking.
I've been thinking too. You know, we've been fighting against the Alliance for almost a year now. And what has it gotten us? Nothing. Sometimes I think we were better off when we were collecting tribute for the Intendant.
Those days are gone.
Maybe. But I'm tired of living like this. The Rebellion's a lost cause, and we both know it.
Don't you want to see the Terrans gain their freedom?
Have you taken a good look at your troops lately? They're nothing but ex-slaves with delusions of grandeur. They'll never overthrow the Alliance. Let's just get a ship and go. Forget all about the Rebellion.
I'm not ready to give up just yet.